Do you ever go to the DMZ?
No.
It's a combination of TMZ and the DMV.
That's just a bunch of people sitting around talking about their driver's licenses.
Talking about celebrity driver's license. Oh my gosh, she's got a C-class on hers.
Oh, James Franco wears corrective lenses.